Hello and welcome back. Another episode of my modeling and acting classes through John Casablancas. If you're new here, welcome. If not, thanks for coming back. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. I am gonna be honest with you guys. I'm really feeling burnt out on these classes. It feels like they just do improv one week, modeling the next, improv one week, modeling the next, which is fine, but it just all feels like review at this point. It's good to have practice. They say to never stop practicing, you know, which I agree with, but I'm feeling pretty burnt out, to be honest. It just feels like each teacher that I have at this point is just regurgitating information and just trying to say the same thing over and over again in different ways. It's just feeling pretty redundant, and I've said that before. I have my good few classes here and there, but this past month, these past four classes have just, they've been frustrating, honestly. I still stay involved. I take notes in every class, no matter how long or short they may be. I just feel like it would better benefit me personally if we spent a month on modeling, a month on improv, you know what I mean? Like consecutively, just because all this jumping around makes it feel very unorganized in a sense. And I try to be understanding because these classes are over Zoom and these are just modeling and acting classes, which is like, I don't have anything to compare this to. So I'm just going off of my experience with these people. This was week 18, so I only have 11 more classes left. I am gonna continue to have a positive outlook on things and try to get as much as I can out of each and every class because, hey, I signed a contract. Which, by the way, I don't know if I've ever gone over with you guys how much these classes cost. I might have in the beginning. I'll go back and look at that. But they have been $71 a session. I'm not exactly sure how much they would be like in person, how the tuition would work, how the curriculum would work. But they split our classes up into $71 a session. Obviously you can pay ahead and pay up some weeks if you need to. I feel like this experience could be so much more worth my while and worth my money if it were in person. Still kind of disappointed in the fact that they were telling us for the first few weeks that there would be an in-person photo shoot eventually after a few weeks of classes, but they just kind of stopped talking about it. I think they just brush a lot of things under the rug and expect us to just kind of roll with it, which, I mean, we don't have any other choice necessarily, but it would be nice to actually meet up in person if possible. I totally understand the climate right now and the circumstances of our world that we're in, but, you know, I was hoping. I don't even want to share my notes from the past 4 weeks with you guys because it's going to be saying the same thing. Next week, I believe we're doing teleprompter acting, practicing with that. So I think that'll be good for me. That'll be actually something new that I will be able to feel challenged by, because I am not good at taking my time with lines. I get nervous and I speed up and I just rush through it. So I'm looking forward to next week and actually learning something new. And I'm still trying to stay positive and get as much out of these classes as I can. Thank you all for spending your time with me today. I really appreciate you. Hope you have a great weekend. Bye.